Amanda Balionis stepped out in her favorite t-shirt as she encouraged her fans to indulge in a cocktail. The adored CBS Sports presenter wore a gray Elijah Craig branded t-shirt emblazoned with the slogan, "Call me old-fashioned," as she helped to promote a campaign from the bourbon whiskey maker. With the tee tucked into her jeans, Amanda enthused about the brand's initiative as a bartender whipped up a cocktail for her. She wore her blonde hair down in tousled waves and wore natural makeup for the video clip, and voiced her support for the charity enterprise as she explained how and where people can take part. She wrote alongside the snap, "Did you know it's old-fashioned week? It's a thing and it's running nationwide in bar and restaurants near you." Through this celebratory week of the best cocktail, at Elijah Craig has donated over $400,000 to deserving nonprofits benefiting the hospitality industry. So grab a friend, order a cocktail or two, and support a great cause. If you can't see the video below, click here. The 39-year-old reporter, who is best known for her coverage of the PGA Tour, just returned from 2 weeks in Japan. She covered the Asia-Pacific Amateur Championship, a golf tournament that took place from October 3rd to 6. She wrote on Instagram, "Arigato Japan for an incredible 2 weeks. The 15th at AAC Golf was tremendous from start to finish. Wen Yi Ding, the highest-ranked player in the field, claimed the amateur victory he wanted most before turning professional. We had the honor of chatting with Tommy Nakajima and saying thank you to Martin Slumbers for his decade of service to the game. Tai Hayo Club Gotemba is a gem, and I already miss those Ant. Fuji views, promoted stories." Balionis bid an emotional farewell to the golf world earlier this month. As she transitioned from covering the PGA Tour to covering the NFL, as football season gets underway,